Hello, welcome to Food of Fast, fantastic food at your fingertips. Today I'm here with a very simple breakfast recipe. Guess what? You can do it in 2 minutes of time. Okay, now what I'm going to use here for your breakfast is kakra. All of us today know it comes in different shapes. Few, they are round in shape, and few are in rectangular shape. Basically, these are used for sandwiches. You can get them from any supermarket. Okay, so what I'm going to do with this, it's a surprising thing. Let me tell you what I'm going to add. Now, the first ingredient I'm going to add to the bowl is raw tomatoes. And then to that, I'm going to add cucumber. And to that, I'm going to add onion. Interesting. I'm leaving few coriander just to top it. Once we add all this, this is chaat masala. All of us have it at home, right? Add a little of it. Add a very little, you saw that, right? And then, this is basically green chutney. Pudina, groundnut, and half an onion with salt. It's ground into good paste along with little lemon in it. So it's going to give you tangy taste. So what I'm going to do is take this chutney, spread it on the kakra, basically a proper spread on the kakra, which is going to be very tasty. You're adding green chili as well to this chutney that gives, you know, this spice. It depends on your family's interest. You can make it as spicy as possible. Just add this. It's yummy. Now you have a mix of vegetables. Okay, now we are going to just add everything to this. To this, spread the vegetables evenly on the kakra. You're just spreading it evenly on the kakra, right? When you spread it evenly, your kids, they will love the vegetables because it has the tangy chaat masala and you have spicy pudina chutney to it. And it's a different breakfast, you know, especially for South Indians who are, you know, used to our regular breakfast. My son actually keeps asking for something, you know, like this. Now, and say to that. You get this everywhere, right? Sage is something which all of us get at Adyar Ananda Bhavan, let it be Sri Mithai, let it be right from very small shops to big shops. You get them ready made. So you just have to store a little of it. And the final step is to glaze little cheese. Do you see this? It's Britannia cheese, which you get everywhere, right? And your kids keep asking you for it. I'm just grating the Britannia cheese over this. Maybe I may use quarter or half cube of this for one serving. And then I would add the remaining, you know, coriander on the top of it. If you like more chaat masala, have it. And if you want to add more green chutney, you can also have it. So it's very interesting to have a dish like this served, isn't it? It is very, very interesting to have this. Here is cracking Khakra sandwich for your breakfast. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel, hit the notification button, like it and leave your comments. That will help me improve and innovate my thoughts for my viewers. If you like my video, please share it with others. I will come back soon with a very exciting item for you to cook easily at home, and that would be for kids. This is the hint. Until then, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.